So I'm going to guide you in a meditation that will have two major parts. Initially, steadying the mind, including with some traditional instructions. And then, second, based on that steadiness, the stability of present moment awareness, opening out into what's called open awareness, choiceless awareness, just sitting, just being. Here we go. Find a posture that is comfortable and helps you stay alert. Classic instructions are to be soft in the front and firm in the back. Establishing yourself seated, standing, lying, or walking about. It's okay. Can find a sense of dignified ease, not putting on airs, while also still respecting yourself and this period of practice. With your eyes open or closed, establishing present moment awareness. Simply remaining present and aware as experiences flow through consciousness. It really helps to find a kind of anchor for attention that you can remain in touch with, which will help you not get carried away by waves of thought, planning, worrying, fantasy. I'm going to suggest using the breath, unless that's problematic for you, as it can be for people, especially those who've been traumatized. And so you could choose other body sensations, like the feeling in your hands or your feet, or a simple image, perhaps a place that you really like being in, next to the ocean maybe, or in a mountain meadow, with your pet maybe, or a word. Thich Nhat Hanh has a lovely kind of mantra of sorts. On the inhalation, I am arriving. On the exhalation, I am home. So I'll be quiet for a minute or so as you get in touch with your own preferred anchor of attention and stay in touch with it continuously. If you're being aware of breathing, you can follow the breath from the beginning of an inhalation, the chest rising, and then over the course of the exhalation, the chest falling. It might help you to softly note what is happening in your body, the single word or phrase such as rising on the inhalation or falling on the exhalation. You can also do a practice of counting each complete breath. Count up to four and then start over again, or count down from four. Or if you like, use 10 or some other number. And if you lose count, no worries, just go back to one. The point of this is to simply remain aware of sensations, the sensations of breathing, and let go of anything else passing through awareness. So for the next couple of minutes, for sure, apply and sustain your attention to your object of awareness to help steady your mind. As you breathe, you can be aware of sensations in different places, such as around the nose and upper lip, or internally related sensations, such as air flowing down into you and flowing out again, or the chest rising and falling, the diaphragm moving up and down, in and out, perhaps your belly rising and falling too. You could also be aware of subtler sensations of breathing in the hips, the shoulders, neck and head. Take some moments to scan your body and be at home in your own body while remaining aware of breathing. See if you can widen your awareness to include your body as a whole. Feeling your body as a whole with many sensations in it. Staying wide and open in your field of awareness. Essentially, abiding as a whole body breathing. Keeping your attention open and wide, including a sense of your body as a whole, gently receive a relaxing of the body. Receive a quieting of the mind. In the present, aware of the whole body, opening to a growing tranquility. as you rest, open, aware, present, staying in touch with the body. And finding a growing tranquility. You can let go of the need to do anything, accomplish anything, be anyone. Being aware of even subtle anxiety or frustration. And letting those go. Letting them go, at least for now. Simply being in the present, at ease. What's this like? Can you feel like the present is enough? As it is. remaining aware. Without following after anything appearing in awareness, abiding in the present, already content. Can you feel truly content in the present, as it is? Letting go of what in Zen is called gaining mind. Letting go of any pursuits during this meditation, other than simply remaining present and at ease. Just sitting, just being.